In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. A woman who had suffered greatly from bleeding for 12 years came up behind him and touched the fringe of his cloak. Jesus turned and saw her, and he said, "Take heart, daughter, your faith has healed you." Matthew 9, verse 20 to 22. Reflection. St. Paul says, "Hope will not be doomed to disappointment, because the love of God has been poured into our hearts through the Holy Spirit given us." Romans 5, verse 5. We need to remember our virtues of faith, hope, and love. Prayer. Lord Jesus, I ask that you bring healing to areas in my life that I may have not thought possible. Thank you for your gift of healing. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.